Lego Ninjago Fan 53 here. Today I'm making my first official video of 2016, and I am super pumped to kick off the year with this video. So basically, if you haven't already read the title, you don't know what this is, but if you have, you know what it is. So last year when I had around roughly 45 subscribers or so, I asked you guys because my customs were just blowing up on my page. 1,000 views everywhere, so I was super happy to see that, and, like I said, you guys really like to see my customs. Like, I can't even begin to, like, tell you guys about how much, like, you guys really like these things. Of course, you would know because you're watching this. So either way, I wanted to kick off the year with a little customs video, and, basically, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna showcase some of my early stage custom characters that I'm working on right now, and then some that I'll be showcasing within the next few days here. So I wanted to go ahead and kick it off with one of my favorite that I've done so far. He is my favorite ninja by far, and you guys would know if you've been watching me for a long time. That is Kai, and I have been working on, like you see right here, try and get my finger in it. There we go. Future Jay. This is Future Kai, what he looks like when he looks into the magic ice or whatever in episode, I think it was 58 or 59, Tomb of the First Spinjitzu Master. He sees his future reflection and he's wearing like that robe. So I was like, hey, that's pretty awesome. Let me create that. So I did that. And then some of my other ones so far include, I think I've showcased him already before in my T-Shop Zane video, like really quickly, but it was Hideaway Jay. I don't really know what to call him, but it's when he's running from the police in season 6, the new one. He goes basically undercover, that's what it is. He goes kind of like undercover and dresses up casually and stuff. So yeah, that's him. And then some of these ones aren't done yet, so can't tell already, I am a huge Ghost fan from Ninjago based on 1, 2, 3 in a row. But, so here we go. So, this is a really early stage of this guy, but it is, let me focus, Ghost Klaus. So, the face isn't, what it's gonna look like in the end. I'm still trying to work on it. I just wanted a face to put on there for the moment, for the time being. But, yeah, this is Ghost Klaus, a picture right here. Working on my editing skills, so hopefully I'm able to put that in. So yeah, this is Ghost Klaus when he goes to City of Styx, spoiler alert, in Season 6 to release Nauticon. So my second custom is one I'll be showcasing. Tell me if you want this one. So like I said, huge fan of the Ghost. In episode 44, I'm pretty sure it is, Corridor of Elders, when Arcturus is released, Ghost Arcturus, so are his other generals. And they all come out as ghosts. And I decided to make one of them just with another Klaus body that I have. Black arms, the armor, and then the head, and then the ghost tail. So there's that. I had an extra one of those. And then my final one is, like I said in my previous video, Ghost Cole. So at the time being, this head is under there just to make it look like a ghost, while I rework on his head, because like I said in my last video, his old head got completely destroyed. I'm really mad about that. But, yeah, so, now that you've seen those, I want you to let me know in the comment section below what you think of those ones, and, which ones you want me to make, whether it be, all the way from the snake season, all the way to the ghost, to now, just let me know in the comment section below, and I cannot wait to, make those customs for you guys. Sorry, I was playing my colored pencil back there. But yeah, let me know in the comment section below what you guys want. Tell me what you think of the customs that I'm working on right now. Tell me if you still want me to start or keep working on those. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video.